Hello, everybody! Today at vegan.com, we're showing you how to make simple vegan dog treats with just three ingredients, because nothing is better than the fierce wag of a happy dog's tail. Here's what you're gonna need: 3 cups of whole wheat flour, 1/3 cup of nutritional yeast flakes, and 1 cup of vegetable broth, either low sodium or no sodium. You're gonna need a rolling pin. And finally, some cookie cutters in your favorite dog-friendly shapes. Now preheat your oven to 350 degrees, and in a large mixing bowl, add your 3 cups of whole wheat flour and your 1/3 cup of nutritional yeast flakes. Then mix those both together before adding 1 cup of your vegetable broth. You can add this a little bit at a time and mix it that way, and that might help you. But whatever you do, you're gonna have to be mixing this really well and kneading the dough for about 5 solid minutes until you get this nice thick dough ball. Now sprinkle some flour on your working surface so that the dough doesn't stick, and then start rolling out the dough like a pizza. The dough should be about 1/4 inch thick. Then place your cookie cutters and start cutting out your cookie dough. Now take your cookie sheet and oil it with some olive oil or vegan butter, just so the cookies don't stick. And then it's time to take your cookie dough pieces and lay them out on the pan. Now stick them in your preheated oven and bake them at 350 degrees for 15 minutes. And here is the secret. You're not gonna take them out right away. When they're done, you're gonna leave them in there for a few hours as the oven cools off. And this is gonna really dry out the cookies so they become very much like dog biscuits.
All right, the cookies are done. I'm gonna go give some to Chance and see what he thinks.
Hey Chance, come here.
I think he likes it. He wanted more, and his tail was wagging like crazy.
And that is how you make super simple and easy vegan dog treats. Hope you guys try this at home. I want to hear from you. If you have a dog at home, what are your favorite dog treats to give them? Whether you make them or you buy them, leave your favorites in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, you can find more bite-sized vegan videos over at vegan.com, and I'll see you later. Bye!